Bodie Miller's teammate Daron Rahlves walked away from an horrific crash as he approached the finish of the second run. He lost a ski and flew through the air before smashing into an inflatable safety barrier.